Hello everyone and welcome to India. I'm Janakpuri.m4v, team leader from Senior Senior Secondary Public School, Janakpuri, New Delhi, India. As you know, we have been given the team code GVC 1116 and we have finalized the topic Local Cultural Heritage. I would like to brief you how we are going to move in this project. Firstly, we are going to divide it into two subtopics, that is History of India and Cultural Heritage of India. In History of India, we have a glimpse of the glorious Indian past. Our glance from the history will include the mighty Mughal Empire, the Mauryan Empire, the Alexander the Great, and gradually we'll move on to the Indian freedom struggle and the modern India. Now my friend Madhav Gopia will explain you further.
In the second part of our project, we'll study the rich cultural heritage of India, the mesmerizing arts and paintings of India, the spectacular folklore and Indian theatre will spellbound the onlookers and fill the Indians with true Indian patriotism.
Namaste friends, I'm Darpandikya. In India, by saying Namaste, we greet people. We also join our hands while saying Namaste, which is a sign of respect.
Hello friends, I'm Srimati Rafaelstrucker. Words are not enough to describe my India. Its beauty and richness reflects in its culture. Starting right from north to the south, there's a distinct culture at every region. India, the land of festivals, monuments and dances, has something unique in it. Maybe that is the reason why it is called Incredible India.
Hi everyone, it's Ishita Kabra and I'm eagerly looking forward to this project.
Hello everyone, I'm Gayatri Sonkar and I'm in 9th grade. India's heart lies in its rich culture. We Indians, irrespective of our tradition and religion, consider each other as one soul. We Indians respect our guests and treat them as God. Atithi Deva Bhava, which means guest is God.
Hey guys, I'm Mohit Ogra, class 9. I love this program as it describes our beautiful country, India.
Hey friends, I'm Nitish of class 9 and I'm really looking forward to put all my efforts so as to make this program a wonderful one.
Hi, I'm Anika Baranjali of 9th. Well, I love my India and I'm sure that you will equally love it when you will know about our cultures and everlasting unity in diversity. I'm depicted here in Incredible India with vast cultures and enthusiastic festivals. Our music and authenticity of dances is just remarkable. India is a place of all the religions and no doubt our interconnection with each other's heart is incomparable. Even our monuments, inscriptions and statues speak for our historical importance. In the end, I just want to say I'm proud to be an Indian. Jai!
Hi friends, this is Mahika of class 9. The peninsula, though not very significant on the world map, is extremely rich with culture and diversity. The culture not only is diversified, but is extremely rich with dignity, modesty, and respect for every class and creed.
Hello everyone, I'm Manisha of class 9. I have made a drawing which shows how Indians enjoy democracy. India has a parliamentary form of government which is ruled by the people and which is for the people.
Hey friends, I'm Meta Khurana of class 9 and I'm eagerly anticipating to work on this project. I'm showing you a pictorial view of Indian freedom movement. This picture shows some of the important heroic countrymen who have contributed to obtain the freedom which we are enjoying
today. Hi friends, I'm Simran of class 9. As you know, our topic is global cultural heritage. Through this picture, I would like to draw your kind attention on the topic local cultural heritage and culture of three countries. My country, India. Here I have shown the religious integrity of India. Then comes US. Here I have shown the various dance forms and musical instruments. Lastly, in Croatia, I have shown their famous monuments and their culture. Thank you.